For Slink Magazine, and I've got the pleasure of working with a lot of curvy Barbies.